Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and little Sammy Chong. On, we took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh yeah. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chung. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on. Sure enough, I was kung fu fighting. Those guys were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Make sure you have expert timing. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chung. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Hey, hey. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Hey, hey. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Hey. Those kids were fast as lightning. Hey. In fact, it was a little. Oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. On, we took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. Sammy Chong, he said, here comes the big boss, let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand, started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip, now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on. Sure, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those guys were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Make sure you have expert timing. Kung fu fighting. Hands and feet, fast as lightning.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. Chong. He said, here comes the big boss, let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand, started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip, now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with
oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Hey, let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. On, we took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip, and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Oh,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on. Sure, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those guys were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Make sure you have expert timing. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said,
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Hey, let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip, everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. Sammy Chong, he said, here comes the big boss. Hey, let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. On, we took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and Little Sammy Chong. Here comes the big boss. Let's get it on. We took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu